time for a little maintenance on my Vespa GTS 250. Take the front wheel off because something was binding up, and yes, indeed, it was the caliper frozen solid, and it's pretty beat up. So as I was trying to get the pins out, I sheared one off, or not, I sheared off the hex socket because the thing was frozen in there. But when I took the caliper off, it was obvious that I needed a brand new one. So I've ordered one. When it arrives, I'll replace it, bleed the brakes, and it'll be good as new.